Hey guys, do you like beer but can't get drunk from beer? Then try new vodka beer. The can says beer, but inside is 12 ounces of carbonated vodka. And the best part is, your wife will never know.
Honey, I'm so proud of you, cutting down to one beer a night.
Take off your underwear. She don't know.
I got the mail. Hey, does an octopus live here?
Peter, that says occupant.
Aw, that's too bad. That would have been awesome.
Oh, look, Peter. Here's something from your mother's estate. Oh, looks like they finally sold our house.
And the last white domino in that neighborhood falls.
Wow, they sold it? So that means the house and everything inside of it is gone?
Oh, sweetheart. You thinking about all the good times you had there?
No, I'm thinking about my teenage porn stash. It's still hidden in the house.
Okay, but I know this is really about the memories.
Lactating sluts on box springs.
The special times growing up.
Bikini black chicks sneezing.
Lois, stop making him reminisce about stuff.
You don't understand, Lois. A boy's first collection of nudie books and girly movies is a sacred thing. It can't fall into a stranger's hands. This is very serious. I'm taking us to DEFCON 4.
What happens when it hits DEFCON 1?
We see a dog wearing a wig. Ah, heck, let's see that anyway. That's not even a lady dog.
Hey, Peter, what's wrong? You've been real quiet.
I don't know, Quagmire. I keep thinking of my old pornos. It's like I'm reminded of them everywhere I look.
You've been looking at Cleveland a lot.
Plus, you know, when people find that box, they won't note it. Like, for some of them magazines, I just had them as like a joke. You know, not because like I was really into it. Just the opposite. For some of them magazines.
Okay.
I'm going to be arrested for sure.
Peter, I know exactly where you're coming from.
You, Quagmire? You enjoy pornography, too?
Yep. And I know that a man's porn collection must be secured and protected at all costs until he gets ashamed of it and ditches it in an alley behind a Kroger's.
Hey, I know. What if we break into my old house and steal back my big box of pornos? What do you say? You guys with me?
You bet. Sure thing, Peter. I mean, come on. We're a team. Like fish and chips and fat guys.
I want the double cheeseburger, but I'm going to go healthy and get the fish and chips.
Fish and chips.
Fat guys think we're a diet food.
Okay, you all remember the plan. We walk up wearing our Bill Cosby masks.
Peter, that's President Obama.
Oh, did I just do a racism?
Hello, can I help you, gentlemen?
Hey.
You guys have been sitting in front of my house for the last 5 hours trying on Obama masks. Is there something I can do for you?
We were just getting ready to break into your house.
Excuse me?
Oh, hey, cool shirt.
What? Oh, thank you. Look, what's this all about?
This guy used to live in your house, and a box of his old porn is still hidden in there. We were going to break in and take it.
And I was going to stay with the rental van because it's my name what's on the contract.
Oh, well, you could have just knocked on the door and asked. I don't want that stuff. I've got kids. Get it out of there.
Really? Awesome. Oh, well, that was easier than a game of Pai-Gow poker.
Pai-Gow, you lose again.
That was awesome. I can't believe these tables are always empty.
You play again?
Nope, out of money. I'm just going to wait for my drink.
Who had the full glass of Goldschlager?
Ah. Sorry, can't tip. I'm going to take this up to my room. Oh, on the wrong floor. Almost time for lunch.
How was everything?
Delicious. The prime rib was mostly fat.
Should I charge it to your room?
No, I had to check out, even though my flight's not until midnight. Now, how does one with no money get to the airport?
Hey, buddy, you're blocking the outlet.
Oh, sorry, there was no chairs.
Hi, Peter. How was Vegas?
Oh, it's the best.